I mean, I don't know, Margaret. I don't know.
How do you not know if you want to be a Girl Scout?
I just feel really conflicted. I mean, I don't know if I want to be a Daisy.
Do you like cookies?
I do. I don't like when people push me. Is this part of it?
Hey, you don't have to pick if you want to be a Girl Scout or a Daisy or whatever. Here, we're all accepting, okay?
Margaret.
That's
not what we talk about.
S'mores.
What?
Oh, yeah! Come on over!
That is going to be a slur. We are technically a minority. I'm not going to claim that right now, but give us 5 years.
I'll claim it right now.
In
5 years, you guys are going to be those people.
In 5 years, there's going to be less of you.
Two, one.
being a tenth of the world's population.
Even less. We're still here.
Where?
This is the voice of Ginger God. The amalgam... amalgamated? No. He became one. He became one and now are a god.
Wait, so you don't go to heaven, you just become a larger ginger?
Scenes from the Chandelier.
Thank you. Don't tell her.
You had a nice time, Bobby.
She enjoyed your company.
Anything but the truth.
I went to a Pizza Hut.
I was there with him. He was at a Pizza Hut.
At a buffet.
A pizza buffet.
You know the one down on 14th?
Yeah.
And?
You.
I was there. No, I...
Why did you bring me, Bobby?
You could have brought her a personal pen.
See, he was with me.
Oh, no.
I didn't realize this is a mess. Ben, what do I do?
Well, the truth is out.
I guess, well, not the whole truth.
He was also with me.
Rebecca, you have to understand. I love her.
That was Rebecca!
I thought we were close!
Ben, we are close. You know? We go to Pizza Huts, concerts sometimes.
Yeah.
You know, but like, where's the sexual satisfaction?
Not at the Pizza Hut, I guess.
Thank you.
outside. Someone here, we need you to yell out something for me that when I tell Matt my exposure at the lunch, it's going to make lunch go terribly wrong.
Diarrhea.
I heard diarrhea.
Hey, we're left on, what I need from the left side of the audience over here is something other than what he got that will absolutely
questionable moral compass.
What?
You have a questionable moral compass.
That's going to ruin lunch, but I tell him I have a questionable moral compass.
General
war. Okay, I have a personal moral compass because I'm Trump's new advisor.
Okay, cheese.
good cheese. It's delicious. They have great cheese here. They have a whole cheese program. Hey, Miguel! Miguel!
I don't
need
that. Just...
Hey, Miguel! Yeah. You got a cheese cart back there?
A cheese what?
Cart.
We do.
A cart with cheese?
We do, sir.
It's a cheese cart.
Yes.
Yeah, bring it up. Apparently. We can help you with that.
Oh, that is detail. How are you helping with my eating problem?
Build a wall around your stomach.
Performing next, Bombay Vindaloo presents Chicken Tikka Masala.
Is that a metaphor? We have a problem. Big problem.
Yes. Our
son is going soft.
No!
Soft? But he's thinking about marrying some woman. We can't let that happen.
No!
We have 6 more years out of him.
Well, I would offer something, but I only have a tiny cucumber.
Yes, come on. Get it. Get it. Comparing yourself to him. What are you gonna do?
Well, there's one thing. There is one thing we can do.
Tell me.
Seven.
Of course, why didn't I think of that before?
I don't know.
I have a knife.
I don't want to choke. I
go.
Okay, you Indian henchman, come here, come here.
Do you have to be a person bird?
I have humans.
Oh.
According to this recipe, 2 teaspoons cumin. That's all it takes.
Four.
What?
That's four.
Ten.
Here, take. Just, why are you being so concerned? Move the pot!
Raise it. Really, just, yeah.
Put this back on this floor.
Okay. Don't take it anyway!
No! No, no, no! No, that's this and curry. We do not. No, that's
we are just calling it regular curry. Regular curry.
Right.
Regular
right.
Curry.
Do not say that in front of you.
Okay. Got it.
Yes.
No!
Ladies and gentlemen, for your information, beer, wine, soft drinks, and snacks will continue to be sold in the lobby during the show. And beer and wine sales will conclude at midnight, so please plan accordingly. Please welcome the next group, Wacky Waiters, room for dessert.
Ha ha ha! mom got out of rehab.
Hey, come on, give it to me.
Excuse me, everyone in the restaurant.
So I took the car and, you know, I'll press the fender thing.
Yeah, yeah. Right. The angle's rubbing against the tire. You can't just drive it.
Right,
like
you can't just drive it like
that.
Hey, I'm just a futuristic fembot. You guys see that? Oh, yeah, no. You lied to me, right?
No.
This is a gun!
Pew, 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 pew.
Don't drink that, me.
T-Rex.
Movement.
Really good sound.
I'm sure they can just, it's, they don't even need a new part.
Yeah, no, they can just sort of buff the old.
I'm you from the past, but not too far because they're gonna slay you.
Study the Civil War, you know, it's like, but whatever.
I didn't know you did design, and that's why you're a failure.
Wow, that's pretty partial.
I gotta get my glutes worked out now, because I'm a single mom, and I don't have time otherwise!
Qualities of single motherhood.
Sure, absolutely is. You have to be efficient. But a machine.
Okay, but.
Keep a moving, keep chopping up while you take it.
Oh, my usual.
Usual? Yeah, you did a salmon medium well.
Salmon medium well.
Sexy
achieved. Our school, you order the salmon salad. 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 You had enough yet? Salad. You've had enough.
Big money grows on trees. I'm wasting my salad.
Red stick.
Beautiful.
This is just the money tree up
It actually does grow on trees.
I just want to recap. We just had a pole, like an Olympian pole vault.
Oh, we got a recap, folks! We got a recap! What did we see first?
There was an Olympian pole vaulter and...
I'm gonna date somebody new.
Bounce high.
Would you marry me?
Would you marry me?
You put it out into
the universe and now it's happening.
Oh my god, it's a secret. I
care. Stop it!
I don't want to be slapping.
Would you marry us?
Us?
I'd marry me.
Spot here.
Oh, kids.
Oh.